Okay, everybody, this is Nathan and Adam, and they are from the Rockin' Harbor Church.
Hello!
So we just love God, and we love supporting people that are all about God, and they are all about God, so we love supporting them. And so they had an amazing revival service where there was outpouring of the Holy Spirit, and people getting saved, and people getting healed. And so we just love that kind of stuff. And we put something out there with them to partner to bring in people to give a car away with somebody that was in need. And so their group prayed and they sought God, and what was put on their heart was to give them the car. So they got a 2008 Volkswagen Jetta. It's their new car. So we're so happy to be a part of that. And we just love God and we love you guys. So God bless you guys and enjoy your new car.
I just have to say that her name is Trinity, right? And she's pregnant with twins.
Oh, wow!
So her plus the twins is three, which is Trinity.
Oh.
And so my Lord confirmed that we got the right person to give this car.
Absolutely.
And the Lord confirms it, like, without a shadow of a doubt, our prophetic team took all the cards of the people who put their name in and registered to hit church. And they took all the cards, went in the back room, prayed, God, show, make us clear. And the Lord was showing them, like, read the story. And she was the one that was highlighted. And we didn't even, like, know, like, who was going to win, right? But anyways, this goes to show that, like, God wants to bless people. He loves us. And we can't mess it up. And the fact that her name's Trinity and she's pregnant with twins, I was just like, that's just amazing. Anyway, we love you guys.